Drop me by Maddie's house, will you?
Sure, no problem. It's probably a good idea. I know what it's like when you need to talk out the pain with someone you feel close to. It's good having someone like that. What a difference it makes waking up in the morning. Facing days like these. Knowing no matter what happens, Agnes is there for me. Just like Miss Hayes is for you.
I'm only going to borrow her car.
Oh, her car. Then Ms. Hayes isn't coming in today? I guess not.
Depression. It's a good way to get yourself killed.
Prince Charming, I presume. And the target of his affections.
I hope we weren't the reason for that display just now.
Impact test. Do it to all my cars.
Look, Mr. Addison, I know what you must be thinking. It's not every day you get involved with people who die, but really don't. Just convincingly fake their deaths for another purpose.
Obviously, this woman's never seen the show.
The truth is, the other day in your office, I didn't lie. The feelings I told you about, that was the truth. I just left out the reason I was there.
To kill her.
To kill her. But the other night, I realized I couldn't do it. That all I wanted was to be with this woman. Unfortunately.
She found out that pistol you had in your pocket wasn't because you were glad to see her.
And so I came to you, to find her, so I could explain.
And thanks to you, he did.
So now you got another problem.
My husband.
If I hadn't killed her, he would have sent someone after both of us.
So you did it for him?
A couple of blanks, a few witnesses on a dark night.
That's good.
Which leaves us with you. A detective with a few extra facts and an unresolved case. We need to be sure you won't try and resolve it. Please let us stay dead, Mr. Addison.
Why shouldn't you get a chance? Why shouldn't any two people get a chance? Okay, you're dead. Gone. Get, as in get the hell out of here.
Thank you, Mr. Addison.
For everything.
And they lived happily ever after. Big deal.
Morning, Mr. Addison.
Doc, Agnes. Any calls?
No, Mr. Addison. No one called.
My kind of day. No messages to return. Cheer up, gang of mine. It's turning out to be another beautiful day. Herbert, put the heap in the shop. She's running a little rough.